Do it. Slowly and gently.
Step forward.
Was it easy?
Yeah, okay.
Was the first one hard?
Step forward.
Right. So what you need to do, bottom half soft, top half strong. The more he pushes, the more I drive it into the floor. And I can actually now fire it back.
So first move.
Yeah, so now you start to see where it's just
going to start.
The second thing I want you to do, is at the end of the kata, we do this, don't we? Not much sandwiches, because wherever you are, end of the kata. The bit that I want you guys to correct, and you'll see why in a minute, is people do this.
Self-defense, then that.
Agree? In that style, we do this,
in our style,
then that. Minor point,
yeah.
Yeah? I'll try and show you why now. So, what's one of your favourite katas that can
hold it?
Make the last stance before you finish.
See if we can push it away. And then take it.
Alright, let's assume we were testing each other then, aren't we? Let's assume all of your katas can be tested. I assume you're trying to stop you doing what you're trying to do.
Now, drop it.
Make it. Right. Just step back and come around.
Down my hands. Down.
You can't, can you? You're having a lot of trouble, aren't you?
That's simple. Self-defense technique.
Pull your hands up now from that stance to your chest.
Okay.
Now stop. Step back. Push your hands down with all your weight. Now I can't stop him. Does that make sense?
Sure, right,
what if he did the other way?
Excellent. Well, the other way.
He tries to step up before he does his hands.
He
can't do it, can he? But if he pulls his hands in front of his leg, I can't stop it. And that's the reason that leg to step up. Now if he drops his weight on his hands, I can't stop it.
So you step forward there.
Pick this over my hands.
You go there.
Get underneath them.
Okay. The length of your foot.
They feel perfectly neutral.
Why not? You can't get a shot between your feet, can you?
Yeah.
Why not? Yeah. You share that front What's edges, that? The outside edges of your feet.
That's a big one. It's hard to resist, isn't it?
Yeah.
So why don't you try that? Choose one of your favourite katas.
Yeah,
the end bit. So for instance, if I'm the end bit,
it's over back, but it gets
slotted. Yeah? Yeah, if I pick this over my hands and I try to step back, I can't do it.
Straight ahead.
But now if I do it properly, I'm just strong.
I've got on the line,
strong line.
All strong.
Get
up
the knee. All strong.
Okay.
All strong.
Hands up here.
So you can test and use that sanction fluid within your kata. Does that make good sense? It's martial arts work. It's martial arts work. Because some guys will do this all night. This is martial arts. Control of the fist.
Wash your feet.
So we're there as famous martial artists when we met each other in China.
And then we'll do this.
Great. It's in the kata, yeah?
And then,
easy.
Back to you.
Apart from sign of respect for one
another,
obviously, and applications.
Okay, now we'll
I'll show you something you want.
Place your partners.
You can eat it any way you want, though. Yeah? Whatever you're going to do to him, yeah?
But turn around this way.
All right, that's the first move. I'm going to go, bosh.
Don't talk to you all too much.
Right, watch.
Okay, you need to get forward.
You've got a good grip.
Right, now what you see you do. This side, getting sandwiched.
Large intestine 4, LI 4.
Hands up. Yeah.
I'm going to press my thumb.
This side.
Watch your
step. Good stance, good hand position.
Not pleasant, is it? If you're having a bit of trouble, elbow. I'm in another zoom roll, Peter, turn the hands
off.
Yeah.
You're going to come forward.
Tear short.
And test them.
Palm heel.
I don't mean like sitting on
the back. Here, easy to get up. Okay. You see how he's going? Look where his hand is now.
Testing to make sure that we're
getting to it,
don't worry. Or, yeah. Or, to test your strength and your
technique. Remind you of anything?
No, just for now, because it's an important part of this kata. Stance, body position. I just want you like
we've got another kata. We'll test that out. We might see later.
You can test the other side.
Yeah, I want you to
get
another
position this side.
Feet on what's going on. Yeah? What do you do the last bit of that? So, so what you can do here, yeah. Is to tell you, his elbow is very vulnerable, isn't it? speak to the men. This is very important. It is, isn't it, even for the ladies? Well, I think you've noticed the wrong side. Drop down. An MP, smash. You wouldn't have too much trouble in the next bit. Watch. Now, can you see it? Am I doing anything different? I've got him there. Hello, Tim. Right. Yeah, often we can dislocate the shoulder and the neck. Yes, then. Well, I've already told you, isn't it? It's pulling in energy. You're dropping down energy. Alright, fine. Yeah, that's good for all your drop. But what else is it? Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Isn't this a common assault? Yeah?
Yeah, but it's
nice lips for me because I don't want to snap your wrist. Put your hand over to me. Alright? I'm going to try and show you exactly like kata.
Okay.
Yeah?
Next thing.
Yeah?
Next thing, we're going to do a bit of strength training with you.
Yeah?
As well as testing.
Watch. So you see, you had to come in there.
What's this one?
Alright, so you can see the kata application. Now watch.
Okay, so we've got the technique where it should be, and you can do the first technique. I'm going to resist this hand on your back. I'm going to resist this hand.
You can see what I'm doing. Wash your kin.
Okay.
So we've pulled him down on kata. Bosh.
Put some resistance
hit him.
On here. Okay.
Under.
And back, go forward.
And roll in.
Resistance
going
forward. This is a.
That's not too pleasant, is it?
I'm not making it
hard. I'm not taking it very hard here.
I'm just making it hard. Yeah.
First.
Yeah.
Now you know what I'm doing, so I'm not snapping the
rest.
Just go over there a little bit. Now, those from Liverpool. Like this.
Pay attention. When you're moving, he's just shifting.
Yes.
I can still move.
You can see where it's coming from, guys. So here,
makes you work.
Don't try this, because
it doesn't work.
It doesn't work.
So, this one
does. The work.
Yeah, the top position.
My head back is here. I've headbutted him. Fuck you.
I'll let you decide what side you left.
This is called Emperor Strikes the Seal.
You think both sides in one.
Resist. The seal.
Resist.
You know what I mean? White seal. You know what you might recognise it from Sepai. Yes? Are we on with that? A lot of Okinawan kata. In the old days, the Chinese, before the Okinawans, would use kimonos. Long sleeves. And inside the kimono, there's a little pocket. The purse. Your money.
Yeah.
This guy's after my money. Yeah? So he's trying to grab for my purse. Yeah? Maybe if I pull it out of the way. He grabs for my wrist to stop me. Making sense so far. I grab him. Yeah? Is this looking? Let go. Using the thumb to trap his fingers. Is the first part.
Yeah. Yeah. One hand.
Straight down to the bottom.
This side.
Out to the side.
And completely the
lift. Pull and lift.
Yeah. You can keep the
strike.
And then,
that's the drop. Strike.
Yeah.
Let's. First part of your solution is this, yeah?
Why else is it not good?
Let's show you an easy method.
It can be.
I'm going to take on something tough because you know I'm more or strong this fella is, right?
Negative.
If I use carrying that, can I actually come behind us?
What does this look like?
Yeah, it's gloves.
Behind his gloves. All you're going to do is say go.
Oh, right.
And when you say go, he's going to go for Nelson. Full Nelson. You're going full Nelson. I'm sure the full Nelson is. Don't break my neck. That's the yellow one. That's a full Nelson. But this guy here, he's going to snap your neck back and twerk you, right? And I'm not sure if I can do it against this fella, but I'm going to have a go. Right? He's going to touch. He's going to touch his fingers together.
Do I look like
don't do anything more, Pete, for now. Put your fingers together. Try and put a Nelson on me. Interlocking. No, not interlocking. Yeah. What I'm going to say is, at this point, he can't quite do it. Let's prove that. Can't do it. He can't nearly do it. But he can't quite do it. He's struggling. He's struggling. Yeah. The proper way to do this is to interlock your finger. Not even that. To interlock your fingers. Now, don't put pressure on it. It's a stretching. So that's more like a proper Nelson. Now, to improve it, tuck your elbows in. That's it. Now I'm in big trouble, yeah? There's ways out of this, but you haven't got long. Right. Okay, so now I'm going to take a big risk and do Seiyan Shin. Yeah? I'm going to put his fingers so they touch it. And Karen, when you're ready, say go.
Go.
Does this look familiar? Yeah? Except. Yeah? So I'm in this position, agree? But still, we have
your place.
My backside's on your nose here. I've got him reasonably trapped here. And I've knocked him off senseless there in his temple. Yeah? Watch. That's that your knee, wouldn't it?
Yep. I've not
broken
my arm,
but
my hands are here.
I'm missing.
Sound, yes?
Yeah, but just on this. Bottom part. Attention.
And if he wants to go from here,
yeah. Okay. I'll show you. You've seen him do it. Well, this won't work if he gets his hands together. So you've got to get him over here.
It's just bad.
And Pete will tell you, when I put forward, it puts you off your stroke a bit, doesn't it? And I'm very powerful here, I can pull down. Things I can do, snap his fingers, another headbutt, straight to the bottom, grab his foot, take him down, sit on his knee, snap. Yeah? Just before we finish this, Peter being a smart guy, he's not going to let me do that. He's going to put his foot behind my back, pull and push. But if you don't know that, your legs broke. Yeah? So, we've got my application of kata, and we've got a break down my kata. Remember what? Drop forward, grab his fingers, snap, headbutt him. Drop it down, here's the leg grab. Sit him back, sit on his leg. Can you see that? These moves.
I don't know what
I'll
do.
We're going with the whole thing. Come in.
Across my legs. Would you do that?
Your backside off. Why? Yes. Okay, give it a try. Now this leg can kick, so I'm just going to show you gently how to do this. I could probably do this at full speed, but I don't want to break it off my fingers or smash it rather than I have to, yeah? But he's kicking at me, and I'm ducking out of the way and catching him. You see that move? First part is say action. Here. Second part. Here. Yeah? So I'm mixing that MP in the guts. I've got him here, we'll be agreeing. Yeah? Bosh?
Yes?
Does this look?
Come here.
Say ancient. Yeah? I've just done a bit of jazz with it, haven't I? Holding it round a bit. You can see all the moves. He kicks at me, out of the way, bosh! You can see this first move, can't you? He slams on his back. You can see it there. Driving to his leg. And now do another bit of seiyanshin here. I can't do it for real because I break his legs.
Yeah, but right hand
comes yeah. Not so easy to get out of this one. And also, I'm going to take this pressure off. But at least if I'm being serious, I'd sit back and break his back here. Yeah? And also damage his leg. Okay. I'm not so glad I've got the kids this one. No, go ahead. One more time, a little faster. And I'm ready for any other guy coming out. Yeah? The same thing as just been doing. I'm going to try and coordinate it a little bit. I'm showing you in sections. In combat, you can do this a fair bit faster. What I mean by that is as he's kicking, I'm out of the way, I'm behind that leg in one move, and I'm hitting him, his legs will come off the deck, and he'll slam his head in the floor. Yeah? Will we agree? He's half dead. Why bother turning him over? Right here. Especially as she can arch.
Yes!
Don't look too bad until you're there.
Yes.
Yeah. All right, simple. Well, say, aren't you? Right. Means the sheep can actually snap the hips. Yeah. You don't think it's possible? Right? These are adductors on the inside. Yeah. Adductors. They work like pulling your leg here. When you're doing your gyaris, that's what you use as a stretch. Yeah. So if you pull your leg, you're not so easy. Then you're firing your gyaris. Yeah. Adductor. So when he's on the floor, slamming him down. Adductors are being ripped, ripping the adductors, and you all know what these are going. Yeah. What you've got to try and avoid. Watched it in the brain a few times. Is this? Because look, he put me forward, and maybe leg scissors me, and smack me in the face, and this, that, and the other, and I'm in trouble. Yeah. But if I've got this move properly, you punch him in the groin. Punch him in the groin, Simon. Sorry, I'm going to take the pressure off. But if I come to here on my back straight, he can probably just about grab me. Just go on, I'll let you. But the more I come forward, the easier the grip on me. This is where. Well, I can't even do it. I take him off. Grab hold. If I'm a bit forward, pull, I'm gone. If I've got a good stance, pull. I hope that convinces you, yes? So that's why you keep your back straight, yes? So try that bit. The bit was, you kick it at you, out of the bit, one step, bang, into here, yes! Finished. Easy. Yes. And then you've already done these, oh god, change hands, get me going. Just step in, punch in, tune in. Yes? Yeah? Then push. Yeah? Now. That's the other way, but yeah. Oh, you do the captain. Yeah? Does that make sense? So you might want to try it, this, because it's a nice tight sit. He's coming here, so I'll play.
Hi, Mantis. Here. Look at my elbows, not your elbows.
That's your kidneys, isn't it? Kidney strike. Yeah? Step up. Change hands, for an arrow strike. Good against multiple attackers. Yes. Suppose, maybe more standing back, here's the big tough guy. He comes to stab you, out of the way, bosh. He should be finished, yeah? You've hit him properly. You all know what it's like when you get slammed in the kidneys. It's like windy, yeah? These are called the short ribs and the floating ribs. Smack, break them, hits the base of your pleura. The lung is in a bag called a pleura. Pleurisy.
Yeah.
Fills up with blood, drying your own blood. If you shattered the rib and shoved it into the lung. I mean, that takes a little bit of power. No, it's just to study something. Tell me how bad this is. Tell me how bad this is. I think he gave you the answer. Tell me how bad this is. Tell me how bad this is. So how you do it, onto the elbow, yes? Not flat. Completely different. You can take a hand of this, can't you? We used to call this forearm smashes in wrestling. Forearm smash, that's what it is. Don't do entries like forearm smashes. How much of this do you want to take? No, not so much, yeah? Onto the elbow, all right? So he's coming at you. Sorry, yeah. Yeah? Tice him back. Okay? Push. Back to the side. Perfect. Good by Cypher. Even if you grab strong, don't let me move. Here. Over. You can always use the dirty little tricks, can't you? Yeah? Push. Yeah? So he's grabbed you. You're moving. Here's the move. Look where his elbow is now. Elbows don't like to move. That way. It's an elbow press. Here. Push. This has got your mastoid gland behind your ear. Jump up, Sam. Painful, isn't it?
Yeah.
Painful. Dangerous as well. Yeah? Got it? Hold around. Yeah. Then from here, we can use all sorts. Yeah. Aura. What we like to do sometimes, we can do aura. I'll do aura, hip, knees, grab, turn. That
cross them over.
Traditional
step back.
Sanjin position, the cactus.
All you have to do is.
So we start getting just the arm down. Yeah, just the palm down.
Bend those knees.
Just come in with that there, slowly. What we probably do is smack.
And
what we do here, there's a zoo on the leg.
Right, and that's why I'm
trying to step up. So it's here. There's a zoo.
Back, step back. With
that, yeah. Step and we catch that.
Step back.
The
back
side.
Punch.
And we're pressing down like that. Now from here,
step back.
Over head.
Back. Punch. Good start.
Reach strike.
Step up.
Turn.
Back. Pull back.
So I don't know how much that you remember. Let me just do it again. Grabs and wrist.
Right, move in a little bit. One count, don't care which side you do it, take a step back with.
Grab, over.
One count,
break,
grab tight, and as fast as you can. So the move ends
here. Break, grab,
not there.
Take that.
When you're back up into the next one.
Yes. Or he grabs,
ready?
He strikes.
What side you do first?
Pull into here.
Move your legs first,
stop the knee, grab the knee.
Attention. It's